So how long have you been skiing?
Since I was 26, which was a long time ago.
Since 1983 or 84.
I have been skiing since I was in elementary school.
I've been skiing for 42 years, started when I was 2 years old.
Since I was 9 years old and then 58.
I've been skiing for like 20 years.
Skiing has been around for a very long time, but it has grown quite tremendously since its creation. It is estimated that about 400 million people ski every year. Some come for the thrill of speed and action, and others come for the vibrant scenery.
What is your favorite part about skiing?
I love being outdoors. I love love the cold air. I love just having the cold air flying by me. I feel it going in my lungs. It feels great. I love the beauty of the mountains and nature, so.
Our pursuit of skiing brings us to New Hampshire's famous Waterville Valley Resort.
All right, so I'm Tim Smith, present general manager of Waterville Valley Resort. So Waterville Valley, being New Hampshire's family resort, is really about the fact that we're a community and the fact that we're at the end of a road. So there's only the Waterville Valley Resort at the end of that road. So when you come in, you feel like you're part of a family and you get that sense of security, because everything at the mountain comes basically down to one base area. While other resorts kind of spread out, it's easy to get lost on. This one's very, very close. The other part of it is that we're a fun mountain. We have a lot of fun trees, we have a lot of fun parks, we have a lot of fun slopes. And with all of that, it kind of adds up to being a really nice place to have children and have children around. When you're in town, you can let your kids run around and go to the playground by themselves. There's no place for them to go. It takes 6 miles to get out of here. So it really makes it easy for the parents to relax and have a good time. And the kids can relax and go out and explore a little bit more and grow up. And that's what it really comes down to, is it allows the family to grow together, and that makes it a family resort.
In all your years of skiing, what's the best experience that you've had?
It was a teaching moment, and I cannot remember my student's name. But all of a sudden, he got it. And he was so thrilled that he got it. He wanted to ski True Grit. And he was determined to get down to True Grit without falling. And one morning we started on this, and about the fourth try, because he was at the bottom when he fell. He hadn't actually gotten to the bottom. But by the end of the day, he was able to make it down, all the way down and over onto Valley Run from there. And I gave him a True Grit pin from our kids, and this happened to be a private lesson. And he was just beyond belief thrilled.
My favorite part about skiing is people's smiles at the end of the day of how much they had fun skiing with their friends, with their instructor, going out there in the hill, and just having a blast.
How do you think that skiing brings your family together?
It gives us an opportunity to spend some time together as family, doing an activity that we all love. Prior to starting skiing, the kids would do different activities that had nothing in common, so we wouldn't spend time together on the weekend. So this gave us something to do that we all enjoy, that we can spend time together as a family.
I think one of the special things about skiing is like, you can get on a chairlift, and in a 7 or 10 minute or 15 minute ride on a chair, you can meet somebody that's a complete stranger next to you, and they'll tell you their life story, tell you where they're from, what they're doing there, what they do for a living. But yet, if you went to a Starbucks and tried to do that, sit down next to somebody and find out more about them, you'd be arrested for harassment. And so I think those things bring people together, and I think it's just a special, I think it's a special environment. Like I said, you can really connect with people really easily skiing, right? And most places you can't. We're all doing something that we love, we all have something in common. I think just being, I know I keep repeating this, but being in nature and just seeing the awesomeness of how big and vast the mountains are, it just brings everybody to awe. You know, whether you're skiing or not, even if you're just in the summertime taking a gondola or a train ride up to the top of the mountain, it's just completely amazing. In skiing, you get to do whatever you want.